Well, here's something you don't see every day in Hawaii. On Maui, a live skunk was captured this morning at Kahului Harbor. A biologist surveying Pier 1 spotted the skunk roaming around the container yard and reported it to security. The skunk is 15 inches long, head to tail, and is being tested for rabies. State inspectors are trying to figure out how and when the skunk arrived here.